are all very good friends of mine and Ritik's. We've always been a very close-knit friend circle. So to blame anybody else in this situation is very bad. It's only about me and Ritik. Nobody else.